Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix WhatsApp error pull not link device. WhatsApp not link in WhatsApp web. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK. Don't click on clear all data and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back. Click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK and go back. Click to open Play Store and click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Click to open WhatsApp. Make sure WhatsApp app is up to date in your Android phone. If WhatsApp update showing in your phone, please update WhatsApp and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve WhatsApp not a link from WhatsApp web. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.